Hey there, everybody. PC here, bringing you the last episode of the Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix series. We're finally here, guys. Last episode. If you guys remember, the game told us there's a new episode here, which basically was a huge spoiler. It was too early in the game to reveal this. So, anyways, here we are in the Hall of the Cornerstone. Everything looking normal and as usual, except for that giant warp hole over there. There was a cutscene for this, but all you actually see is just Chip and Dale showing us the warp hole. We don't really do anything. Just Goofy suggests maybe it's a door to a past like that one. But I saw it way too early in the series. Reason I didn't show you guys is because I didn't want to show you the warp hole. And why did I come here in the first place? Well, I had to go to Timeless River because I wanted to gather some materials. Anyways, we're as ready as ever will ever be to go to that warp hole. However, before I start things off, I just want to explain two things, because I don't want to explain them while I'm there. First of all, this boss has a cutscene and some dialogue, but there's no voice for him, so I'm going to be doing his lines. Hopefully the patch translates. I don't know why I keep thinking it's going to be in Japanese. I think it's because first time I saw Japanese subtitles, it was in this cutscene, and that's it. Anyways, the other thing, this boss has a shield resistance. I don't know what to call it exactly, but basically whenever I hit him the first combo, he will take very minimal damage. Okay, the second combo, he will get hit normally. He will get damaged normally. Every time I start doing a combo, this is going to happen. You guys will see. You guys will see what I mean by that. Just know that the first combo will be minimal damage. It's not something I'm doing or I hit him at a specific time or anything. No, it's just the first combo will always do minimal damage, okay? Let me just take a drink before we take a look at this cutscene. Oh, also, now one more thing before we go in. I will be showing the secret, the second secret cutscene that was added in the Final Mix series after this boss fight. So, be sure to keep on watching afterwards. Alright, then examine. Where could this lead? I don't have a good feeling about this. Let's leave it alone or let's check it out. Of course we're gonna check it out. It's a giant warp hole. Who would it? This doesn't look good. Aqua. Ven. Keyblade? Who are you? I know you. We've met before. Way back when. No, that wasn't you. You're not the one I chose. Where is he? You? Xehanort. Xehanort! Yeah, that's gonna be epic! One move. Okay. So big. Should not have done that. Should have just dodged like a normal person. Shoot. There's no point in trying any further. He only has a small window to get damaged. Okay. Come on. He already killed Donald and got me in the red. That's how powerful he is, guys. Shoot! He disabled the window! Wait, he forced me to cure and I haven't... Ah, shoot. Did that wrong. Okay. I really need to focus. This is no joke. This guy is no joke. And yes, he is transforming his Keyblade into different weapons and a motorcycle! See? Minimal damage. Now, regular damage! But two combos is all we get! If I try to attack him again, he will destruct it. Hey, Donald. Back on your back. Oh, not the whip! Thanks, Donald. And the theme? Awesome. No, shoot. Wasn't ready. Okay. I'm really doing a poor performance here. I need to do this well. Ah, shoot. He whipped. Oh shoot! Not that! Run! He disappeared. We cannot damage him or even find him. You have to wait. And yes, he has lots of moves. Where are you? No, not that! Where is he? Yeah, that shot will follow us forever. Unless we get hit or block it on and reflect it onto it. He's too far! No way! No Sora! Shoot! Back attack! Okay, these shots... Those little machines are not making a good idea to attack! Yes, he's gonna do this a lot. This is not a first phase thing, this is a normal thing. And yes, it's been a while since I've actually touched him. Yeah. Got him! No, I want a ground combo. I want a ground combo to make things regular. Whew. Okay, on ground. That will destroy me. Oh no! Goofy, help! Yeah, Goofy can block it and reflect it too. But honestly, you can't really expect much. And yes, he has more terrible moves, so be careful, guys. If you guys ever try to fight him. Where is he? Okay, he's there. Let's just heal up. What is he doing? Okay, he disappeared. I lost both of them. No, Goofy's still alive. He's just on 1 HP. Where are you? Lingering Will, where are you? Yeah, guys, this is the second hardest boss in all of Kingdom Hearts, in my opinion. Too late! Got him! Yeah, I can't despair while on the ground. Got rid of one. Oh, that is wrong. Yeah, now he shoots ice. Yeah, quick maneuvers, shooting ice. He gets better by the minute, right? Alright, we got a window! Goofy, don't ruin this for me! Did I get him? He was too far! No! Well... I knew that was gonna happen. Basically, what that arrow... does it scrambles up my commands where all of them hit me except for one, and if I waited I would have actually If I wait just a bit, it would actually get slower. But hey, I gave you guys a good insight as why this guy is the toughest guy in the game. Alright, we'll just skip this part. Okay, this time we'll do better. This time we'll do better. Ah, shit, I was blocking. I was blocking. Alright. No more Mr. Nice Kid. Let's do this. I beat you in critical level 1 mode. I can do it here. Just gotta keep my footing. I'm much better off on the ground. I'm sure. Gotta watch out for the whip though. Also, about that arrow part, it doesn't do a lot of damage, but I died because I was on 1 HP. Ow! I couldn't see it. Goofy was blocking it! Okay. The timing was important. See what I mean by the window small? Precision. We need precision. Okay. Option the whip, the whip! Alright, we managed to make the window. Yeah, I thought so, I thought so! Ooh, I had a small window there, but didn't see it, didn't catch it. No, there was no window, if you guys were wondering at that point. Okay. Hopefully Goofy didn't disrupt it. Okay, everything's fine. Shoot the whip, the whip! Oh! Oh no! Shoot, 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 which one? Oh no, it's the magic. Oh, it's not the magic. This seals my magic altogether. So I have to, so he gets a little bit of health right there. That's a small health bar. That's why I get a small health bar. And I have to get rid of that before I can damage him again. And now I can use my magic. And yes, he has one for regular attacks. Where is he? There. When he does it for regular attacks, you can only use magic. Okay, I've had a window there. There we go, that was for the attack. See what I mean by small windows? You can't even do chip damage on him. You have to go for the windows or bust. Made it. Did it again. Sorry for low contact. This guy needs. I need focus for this guy. You guys have seen what he can do. Oh shoot! Is that the. Yes, it's the magic. Oh no. And yes, this will actually count. Where is he? He's there. He's very. He's shooting another one! Oh. Alright, this is my chance! Thundagger! Okay, we got him. Whew. Now we can use Final Form against him, but it will disrupt my account for the reaction. Reaction? I forgot the name of what it was called. Oh no, too far! Oh, we got him, but he was in the middle of attack, so it didn't hit, it didn't damage him. Ooh, 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 he's coming, he's coming! Okay, oh shoot, he went all the way there! Oh, and he's shooting a cannon! Alright, gotcha! Okay, that was regular damage, so I don't think I had enough for a combo. Thanks, Donald, and I dodged that, that was good. What do you guys think of the theme? I really like this theme. If you guys want to listen to it, it's called Rage Awakened. Wait, is this a sign he's going for the desperation move? We'll know soon enough. Hey Donald. Hi Donald. He is. Okay. I'll just run away from him. Oh no, shoot. Okay, time to dodge the last one. Oh no, I'm not. Oh shoot, I forgot I need to be next to a wall. Wrong time. I dodged at the wrong time. And I forgot about the wall. If you guys want to fully block that last part, you need to actually go to a wall. But what did you guys think of the desperation move? Pretty cool, right? I love that. Alright then, this time we're winning. This time we're definitely winning. I need a drink. Ready. This time, I'm winning. Ha! This is the finale. I have to do it. This has disrupted my count. Or whatever. We'll get hit this time, but that's fine. Okay, that's good. We managed to work it out. Thing about this guy is that you need to be patient. Never rush. Never. Try to go for all the windows, but never rush. Shoot. Thought I had it. Okay. Ruined my focus there. Okay, 4 attacks? That's new. Battled you so many times, you never did a 4 attack. Ha! Gotcha now! You can also block this attack if you want. But dodging gives you a bigger window. I should use magic. Magic will help me stall out the window. Coming. arrows, no! Ow. Did not pay attention enough. Block that! Yeah, this one, yes, I did not do it in time. that. Yeah, nothing. Yeah, the organization, data organization, with nothing compared to this guy, right, guys? I need to time my blocks right. Okay, let's just heal. I remember I could use my drives in here. Yeah, I'm so used to not using them. Shit, no, I don't. Further away. His attacks are very quick. And he has got Hiwa. No, 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 I said that. Okay. I have one more attack left. Come on. Let's just heal up in case he... Yeah, in case that happens. Okay. We got that out of the way. He's coming towards me. Alright, hold on. We got through this. We got through this. We're getting our MP back. Oh, not again! Shoot! Far enough. No, no. Okay, it's too far. Ooh, good. He made the mistake of coming towards me. Okay, I don't have enough health. Don't want to rush this. Not again. Darn it. Not again! Oh, come on. Almost. Okay, okay. No more messing around. I was spamming the block button. Okay? I guess I have to hit it at a very specific point in time. Made it! keep thinking he's going for the whip. Second one?
Yeah.
Who cares? Oh no no. Magic? No. That's fine, that's fine. We got the window, we got the window! Shoot, I thought I was coming forward with another punch. He's gonna make use his desperation move soon. Gotta be careful. Ah. Okay, in that case. No, I don't wanna You shouldn't lock onto him when he does that. Otherwise you'll get slower. Alright? There! You want the wall so he doesn't come behind you and your block becomes useless. That's why you want the wall. Otherwise, you block and block and block until the last hit. That's when you dodge. Oh, he's just gonna keep spamming it now, isn't he? Fine, I can play that game. I did it in critical level 1. Thanks, Donald! No, 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 I need to get free! Shoot! So I need to rush! Okay, let's just go close to the wall already, just so we can be ready. Alright, this should be good enough. I mistimed it, mistimed it. Master Form! He used his motorcycle! You know what? Let's revert. Let's revert. Where is he? Okay. No, 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 no. You know what? This is fine. It's fine. Let's just dodge this. Okay. The wall. There we go! Can I damage him again? Oh shoot. This is what I mean by you shouldn't rush. Yeah, I just wanted to see if I can land another combo. Where are you? Oh no, not that move. Magic, right? Oh, I should have cured, I should have cured. Come on, go to the first. There. There. Yes, we will get damaged, but we're. Oh, I just noticed. Okay, magic, that's right. Dude, give me a window! Darn it! Shooting on me! No drive. And he's using his ultimate. No, I need to run. I need to run and wait for my MP to increase. There! Birds. Okay. This is bad. This is very bad. Okay. There. Okay, this gives me time to increase my MP. Almost got me there. Darn it, he canceled the window. Shoot, no drive. I need to damage him. I dodged! Alright then. Shoot, I could not see him! Okay, thanks, Donald. Didn't have it. Okay, there we go. Man, it's been a while since I managed to land a hit. Okay, this time, gotta do this right. You gotta reset the glide to be able to dodge it. Okay, to the wall, quickly. This is the only boss in critical level 1 mode that took me more than a day to actually beat. Okay. Come on. You need to reset the glide to get back your speed. That's why we do this. Gotta drive back, that's good. Okay, he's just gonna spam it, that's good. Okay. Ow! shield, I was too close! Okay, good. He didn't connect. And don't give me help. That's very good. That's very good. One more combo. If we can land one more combo, we're done. Alright. Last DM move to dodge, and we're done. Shoot. Thanks, Donald. Yes! Got him. Got him! Whew! Yeah, this is the toughest one, see? Best equipment, max level, he's still too much. That's it. Your power. That's what I felt within you. There we go. Proof of connection. Ooh. And look at that. Gold crown, guys. Gold crown. And yes, you can go back and battle him again if you want to. And we also got a new another bar for our drive. That's awesome. But here we are. And now, I'm going to start the cutscene. And before we start the cutscene, just going to leave a little reminder for you guys to leave a like, comment down below, subscribe if you're new, click the bell for notifications, and you can follow me on Twitter, PCS4PrimeChat. The link is in the description for one click need. So, hope you guys enjoyed the last secret ending, and I hope you guys enjoyed the whole series. So, enjoy the series, and well, I'll see you guys in the next series. Bye!